Right, so now we need to get to black. Chips challenge. I heard of that. All right, two more of these areas to go. Come on, Nock. Then we got the final puzzle, of course. Hold on, what did I actually do there? It's going to need to sit there to carry the four. One, two, three, four. Cancel two off there. Okay, that's thing. I'm gonna go one more. Cancel that one and that one. Without any reductions, it would look like that. What? That one, it would look like that. There we go. Sorry. My bad. Okay, here you knock off this one, because we still need to pick that up at the top. We could do that, and then we could do that here. We need to, okay, so we're gonna have to bundle some of these together. Well, it's the right number of blocks, but it's not got that shape in it, so That's that shape. We could bundle with that one to make that shape. Then need to include this one. On the cancelling out here on this one. Okay, so that would be all three shapes together. Could we not just do this? We take off that and that. So we take off the bottom two, which gives us that, and it gives us that. And here we can take off the three, which should be that. Oh, really? Disagree. Draw a square there, that there. Then what we've got is we've taken off those and we've taken off those. So we have our square here. A two here. Oh, it's this one. Well, we can adjust that. We can adjust that. So yeah, if we're taking off that and that, then what we're actually going to want to do is this. And instead of taking off that one there, we're actually going to take off that one there. Yeah, that should work. That should work. No? Why did that not work? Ran into an edge case that I wrote a thing about in GitHub because it's weird. That should work, right? I'm not like going completely crazy, am I? Doesn't like this because two of your pieces would have to extend past the grid. Okay. So what we're saying is then... So yeah, reading between the lines then. You're saying... that this own... this the randomizer side of it only works if it could properly... put the pieces on the grid. Okay. So that is, that's the setup. I believe that's the setup if I wasn't removing any blocks. Depends how the logic, you'd have to rewrite the logic in the way it kind of checks. But because it's like taking pieces away, I can imagine it'd be quite tricky to implement. So that's what we've got. Now, where can we actually take... where can we take pieces away from? I could chop two off the top there. However, doing that... doing that has its own issues, so I almost wonder if we want to do something like this. But then we can't do that because we can't fit the last piece in. And plus we've isolated this 2x2 on the outside of the 2x2, so we wouldn't be able to place it there anyway. That's a bit of a bummer. Got to stay away from this right-hand edge, though, because the right-hand edge isn't going to do any good for us. A good night's rest, Omeka, and you'll feel right as rain tomorrow, I'm sure. All right, let's go back to here. We wish to chop out like some of the square. That's the square and that shape together, which we could do this to chop out, eliminate that. Now the problem with this maybe we just extend this across to here, then go around the top like that. Then we could do, see, that's not going to work either, I don't think. We'll just test it. Pretty sure though it's not going to work. Same principle. Huh. All right, so I didn't think that was going to work because I effectively eliminated these three blocks here, which would kind of like be off the grid. Here, here, and here. Unless the game is seeing something else that I have potentially eliminated. But I can't see where that would be. Is that not right? Like my from what you kind of like described in the first instance, Sigma, it was like when you're doing these reduction puzzles, blocking the bottom right. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. So I can have the block there. And then this would be the two. Because I could still technically place the three there. And then the other shape would go over the top like this. And everything would have been on the grid. Okay. Use.com. All right, last one in here, at least. So I think on this, it's going to be that one, that one. Possibly that one. Oh, there's a three there. Cool. Can we go play in the red area now, please? I guess we can't. Finally. Do that there. What are we cancelling here? Cool. Gotta remember how this works now. In fairness, not doing too bad a job. Made a mistake. Yes. I'm paying attention to what I was doing. Why is it so difficult to, like, draw lines from, like, a distance? That's what I want. Yay! We're out the swamp. Swamp.complete. Tetris speedruns incoming. Excuse me. Pretty sure that would have worked. Why doesn't that work? Maybe it's because of, yeah. No, I still think that should work. Is this the same thing again? Yeah, this should work because as far as I'm concerned, let's get our trusty friend out again. If you was to put this shape and this shape, maybe they have to, maybe the exclusion needs to be together though. Okay, maybe it doesn't make sense. Just maybe. Okay, I'll accept that that makes sense. For now. Right, let's go the other side. And I don't know how much we'll get going, we'll be able to do tonight. But let's make a start at least. On the treehouse. Quite surprised by that, really, because you know the Witnesses still has quite a big following. So yeah, I'm quite surprised that he doesn't follow it. Having said that, I mean, I suppose we've got to appreciate the game is now what, seven years old. So. Treehouse was always a bit of a an interesting one, I think, in my first playthrough. It was I don't think though in my first playthrough I fully, and this probably shone through actually in the when I was tackling the purple maze last night when I was watching back in editing. I was like, oh my god, this is terrible. How did you do that? Or why did you do that? But I think in my original playthrough, I have potentially got confused by the stars and how the stars worked. So, yeah, it could have been maybe why I struggled a little bit with this area. My original playthrough. Excuse me. Yeah, like a fire burning. Good. So, what makes the treehouse your favourite part of the original game then, Sigma, if you don't mind me asking? Can't separate these two. These two have got to go together. So, I do think, like, personally, though, it is a really cool area. Just the way, like, everything works and the whole bridges and everything. At the minute, though, it's giving me a relatively easy idea. It's giving me like an easy time at the moment. Okay. Now the hurt starts. Maybe not.